Top 10 Oldest Ancient Civilizations in the World. 10. The Inca were the largest civilization in South America in the pre-Columbian era. The Incas, around the 1400s AD, the center of civilization was located in Cusco, now in Peru. The region of its power extends in what is now known as Peru, Chile, and Ecuador. The empire grew rapidly since it was first built by Emperor Pachacuti. Now the ruin of the greatness of the Incas can still be seen in Cusco and Machu Picchu. 9. The Aztec. The appearance of the Aztecs was around the 1200s AD, coincided with the period of the collapse of Maya civilization, which previously had big influential in Mexico and Central America. Later, the Aztecs reached their heyday in the early 1500s and became the Inca's strong rival. However, the Spaniards began to come and colonize them, until the Aztec and Inca civilizations fell in the period of 1520 to 1530 AD. 8. The Roman. There are legends and myths that carry the birth of the ancient Romans in about the 65th century BC. The ancient Roman society, originally ruled by a number of kings, who controlled its own territory until only 7 kings left. Since then, there has been a growth of a political civilization, now known as the Council or the Senate, as the one who holds the reins of power. The Roman Empire then expanded widely across Europe. 7. The Persia. Around 550 BC, ancient Persian civilization became the most powerful empire in the world. They are capable of conquering many kingdoms. Its territory covers an area of 2 million square miles, extending from Egypt to Greece, to India and throughout Central Asia. After ruling for more than 200 years, finally, the triumph of the ancient Persians fell, after the Macedonian forces led by Alexander the Great conquered them. 6. The Maya. Ancient Maya civilization began to flourish in Central America since 2600 BC. Around 700 BC, this nation became one of the most sophisticated civilizations, with a very large population of 19 million. At that time, they can already design their own calendar. The ancient Maya nation is also known to be very rich, having a number of pyramids much larger than the one in Egypt. However, this civilization eventually collapsed after thousands of years. 5. The Indus River Valley. One of the oldest ancient civilizations in the world developed in the Indus River Valley, Asia, precisely in the northeastern region of Afghanistan to Pakistan and northwestern India today, growing in tandem with ancient Egyptian and Mesopotamian civilizations. They became one of the three early civilizations of the Old World with the widest area. The period of the glory of Indus River civilization dates back to 2600 BC to 1900 BC. 4. The Ancient Chinese. The ancient Chinese Empire dates from the civilization of the Yellow River as the early Han Chinese dynasty, around 2700 BC. Since then, there have been many dynasties that ruled the mainland China. In 2070 BC, the Xia dynasty became the first imperial to rule the whole of China. However, the Qing dynasty then carried out the Xinhai Revolution in 1912 AD. Which ended the ancient Chinese civilization for over 4,000 years. 3. The Ancient Greek. Although not the oldest civilization in the world, the ancient Greeks have given birth to one of the most influential civilizations on Earth. Originating from the Cycladic and the Minoan around the year 2700 BC to 1500 BC, the period of ancient Greek civilization has greatly changed the rule of the world, which became the forerunner of modern civilization today. Not only science and discovery, their famous figures are also still respected until now. 2. The Ancient Egypt. The Ancient Egypt became one of the richest civilizations in the world, both in terms of culture and heritage. The pyramids and the Sphinx, to the mummies, the first solar calendar, and other discoveries prove their progress. Ancient Egyptian civilizations that occupied the region along the Nile River began to unite. Around the year 3150 BC, their empire continued to evolve from the Old Kingdom, the Middle Kingdom, to the New Kingdom. Then the ancient Egypt went into an age of decline. The country was attacked and conquered by various people, until finally, the ancient Egypt became part of the Roman Empire. 1. The Mesopotamia. The Mesopotamia is considered as the oldest ancient civilization in the world. Since the emergence of the human evolution, various human cultures that developed since around the year 8000 BC transformed into a first civilization on Earth since the emergence of Mesopotamia in Asia, around 3300 BC. Civilizations later known as the Babylon, the Sumer, and the Assyria, and then after some wars and conflict, and more wars, the faulty irrigation system on the Sumerians kicks in, followed by rising soil salinity starting their own demise. Then Babylon fell because of the Achaemenid Empire in 539 BC, and Assyria fell because of Persian, Medes, and Chaldeans between 612 and 609 BC. All of that were centered in what is now Iraq. That's it. Thank you for watching and see you in our next video.